these precious nativity stones left in the world. Now, this company is selling a cross with supposedly a stone from where Jesus was born, from what they're claiming. Now, one, do we actually know where that is? And two, do you really think that if we did know where it is, they would just let you chip off a piece of stone and put it in a cross? This is what we call a scam. But unfortunately, people fall for these exact kind of things, and it's kind of sad. It's like, you know, like when people want to sell those $50 coins for like $9. Yeah, that would never work. You would never sell something worth $50 for $9, because then you could just turn around and resell it and make a profit. It doesn't work that way. Anyway, excuse me. Anyway, just thought I would just demonstrate that little interesting commercial.